हेलो रिस्पेक्टेड टीचर्स, डियर स्टूडेंट्स, माय नेम इज दिनेश राउत एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द करेक्ट प्रोनाउंसिएशन। इन लास्ट वीडियो आई हैव गिवन द इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट द कॉम्पिटेंसी बेस्ड एजुकेशन, कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल वैल्यूज एंड स्टूडेंट सेंटर्ड एजुकेशन विच इज इम्पॉर्टेंट इन द मॉडर्न एज। Today, I am going to learn the correct pronunciation because pronunciation is the biggest and difficult problem that non-native English speakers have to face while learning English. Improper pronunciations can lead to negative impression, misunderstanding among the people and ineffective communication because language becomes the enabler to understand if the pronunciation of the words is incorrect. Wrong pronunciation can be caused for the laughter or embarrassment. So, without wasting a time, let us get started. Correct pronunciation, because nowadays we can see that English teacher also mispronounce. Means most of the people mispronounce several words. So that's why on the basis of the correct pronunciation, because correct pronunciation is necessary while teaching in the classroom, while discussing with the student, while interaction between the students or interaction between the students and the teacher. So that's why here from 1 to 10, I have written the 10 words. There are so many words that usually we mispronounce while speaking to the students, while speaking in the class. Correct pronunciation. Now here I have written the 10 words on the board. Now first word, we pronounce this word as a symbol. Okay, means usually on our basis or in the other hands, we pronounce it symbol, but this is not symbol. Means this is not the correct pronunciation of the symbol. It is called a symbol. Okay. Means here symbol, not symbol. We pronounce it symbol, but this is not the symbol. This is not correct pronunciation. This is correct pronunciation symbol. Now cousin. Okay, we pronounce it cousin, but this is not cousin, this is cousin. Okay, this is the correct pronunciation of the cousin, cousin, cousin. Now we pronounce it word number third, mature, but this is not mature, this is not correct pronunciation of the mature, it is mature, it is mature, correct pronunciation is mature. Number fourth, another, means we pronounce it as a another, A-N-O-T-H-E-R, another, but this is not the correct pronunciation of the another, this is another, another, another. Now number fifth, magician, this is not also correct pronunciation of magician, magician, okay, magician. Magician is the correct pronunciation of the magician, M-A-G-I-C-I-A-N, not magician, it is magician. Number 6, jewelry, this is again the incorrect pronunciation of the jewelry, 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 jewelry is the correct pronunciation, jewelry, not jewelry. J-E-W-E-L-L-E-R-Y, it is called jewelry. This is the correct pronunciation of the jewelry, not jewelry, jewelry, jewelry. Now number 7, breakfast, not fast, breakfast, 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 not breakfast, F-A-S-T, we pronounce fast, but F-A-S-T, first, okay, breakfast. Now number 8, Wednesday, okay, Wednesday, 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 most of the people it means mispronounce the several words. Mispronounce the Wednesday, not Wednesday. Wednesday. Number 9 is development. Development is the correct pronunciation, not development. Development is not correct pronunciation. Development is the correct pronunciation. Development, not development. Number 10 is police, not police. P-O-L-I-C. Most of the people, or we also pronounce it as a police, not police. It is police. Police. So in this way, we can say that most of the people mispronounce several words, and actual pronunciation is a different, and they pronounce it differently. Even English teacher pronounce the words improperly, and the same students carry with them. Student think improper pronunciation as a correct because it is taught by the teachers. Therefore, we need to stop it somewhere and to start the pronunciation words properly and correctly. So these are the examples of the correct pronunciation. Like that, there are several words, there are so many words that we mispronounce, or people mispronounce while teaching in the class, while giving the information to the class, while interaction, while communication with the students. Thank you very much.